We're gonna go here. We're gonna go with the brass ball cock. The refill tube for the brass ball cock. We just screw it in. There's only one spot it can go. Now this is going to be the trip lever for the float. The ball float will go on one end, and as the water rises, it will cut the water to the ball cock off, therefore stopping the tank from filling or overflowing. Now the ball float. It just screws right onto the other end. Of course, you're going to need two sets of hands to do this. While holding the ball cock up top in the tank and screwing the nut on from the bottom part. Now let's tighten it with the our pliers.